It's hours before the winds die down. The last Carnotaurus, protected once again by the cave, heads to the watering hole on her own. Halfway there, she finds she's the last of the herd. But she's not the last remaining dinosaur in the neighborhood. Close to a Carnotaurus corpse, the Sauronothoridids were sheltered from the worst of the storm.